when he talks about getting tough on China, keep in mind that Governor Romney invested in companies that were pioneers of outsourcing to China and is currently investing in countries, in companies that are building surveillance equipment for China to spy on its own folks. That's, Governor, you're the last person who's going to get tough on China.